Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Math Tree. This is Vanga Sushmalata. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. In this video, I would like to introduce you logarithms. Come to the point. Look at these numbers. Come on, multiply this. You may be thinking these are such big numbers. How will you multiply this? Whatever you can do is take out your calculators and then multiply, right? But can you just think, when calculators didn't exist, how did people multiply that time such big numbers? Not only such big numbers, say more than 5-digit numbers. How did people multiply that time? How did people do root extractions, big additions, big subtractions, etc., etc.? Well, something called logarithm was invented then. Logarithm was invented by Scottish mathematician John Napier. Here, I have written few points regarding. Please read it. He coined the term from the two ancient Greek words logos means proportion and arithmos means number, joining them to produce the word logarithm. Let us understand what is logarithm. The easiest way to explain what logarithm is just inverse of taking the exponent of something. You know exponents very well, right? For example, how many 2s must we multiply to get 8? Simply the answer is 3 times. So it can be written as 2 into 2 into 2, that is 2 cube. That means 2 raised to 3 equals 8. We know clearly it is in the exponential form. See the notation in this exponential form. 8 is number, 2 is base and 3 is power. Now, if we convert it into logarithmic form, the notation must be like this. See, log of number base is equal to power. This is the notation in the logarithmic form. You just remember it, okay? So, now convert this exponential form into logarithmic form, then we get log of 8 base 2 is equal to 3. So, 2 cube is equal to 8 implies and implied by log 8 base 2 is equal to 3. Hope you got it. See another example. If 3 square is equal to 9, then log 9 base 3 is equal to 2. If 2 power 5 equal to 32, then log 32 base 2 is equal to 5. If 7 square equal to 49, then log 49 base 7 is equal to 2. Take another example. What is log 64 base 4? Let us say log 64 base 4 is equal to x. Another way of rewriting this equation is 4 power x is equal to 64. Here, how many times you need to multiply 4 with itself to get 64? 4 4s 16, 16 4s 64. So clearly it is 3 times. 4 cube is equal to 64. So log 64 base 4 is equal to 3. Now see another example. Log 3 base 243, how much? Let us say log 3 base 243 is x. You can rewrite it as 243 power x is equal to 3. On prime factorization of 243, we get 3 power 5x is equal to 3 power 1, since a power m whole power n equal to a power mn. Again, by the rules of exponents, if the bases are equal, then the exponents are also equal. So 5x is equal to 1. That implies x is equal to 1 by 5. See another example. If log 27 base x is equal to 3, then what is x? The exponential form is x cube is equal to 27. Cube root on both sides, we get cube root of 27. that is cube root of 3 cube. So cube root and cube bar get cancelled, then x is equal to 3. See another example. What is log 1 base 100? Let us say log 1 base 100 is equal to x. We can rewrite it as 100 power x is equal to 1. If you remember from the exponent rules, anything to the 0th power is equal to 1. That means 100 power 0 equal to 1, 2 power 0 equal to 1, 7 power 0 equal to 1, 15 power 0 equal to 1, likewise. So 100 power x equal to 100 power 0, therefore x equal to 0, because if the bases are equal, then the exponents are also equal. So log 1 for any base is 0. Dear students, hope you understood well. I have given number of examples on left side of each slide. Hope you can practice all these. Also, I have given many examples at the starting of this video to practice well. Now, fill these worksheets. Change the following exponential forms into logarithmic forms. Here I have given exponential forms in the first column. You please convert them into logarithmic form. Please make a note. In the second table, I have given logarithmic form. You need to convert them into exponential form.